Hi friends, hope you all are safe at your place. Some of your friends ask me regularly, sir, how we can reschedule or how we can edit the meeting in the Google Calendar, because sometimes they may keep the meeting in particular dates, sometime after they feel that to be postponed the event, or they can prepone the event. This video is me helping you to resolve that issues. Suppose you are scheduling anything, you want to reschedule the same thing in the later, this video is me helping you a lot. So let's see this demonstration. Kindly see, this is my Google page. This is nothing but my Gmail page. There we know how to connect or how we can open a Google Calendar. From this right corner, you might see the calendar option. Once you click the calendar, automatically the calendar comes as some pop-up menu. So there I want to open the whole calendar, like open in new tab. Once you click it here, you can see the whole calendar. I am already scheduled the event on 11th. I schedule one event on 11th. So after later, I could know that the date is postponed in the date of 12th. But I already scheduled the event in 11th, May 2021. But now I like to reschedule the event into 12th. So for this, we can use the edit option. How we can reschedule this event? You can click this event. Once you click this event, you are finding this kind of small pop-up menu. There you are finding the program title as well as the time schedule and the Google Meet link and all. There you might see the top, there is an option called event edit or edit event. Once you click here, automatically that edit options may enable from your end. Then you can go for the changing the times. For example, I like to reschedule the event on 12th. Similarly, I like to schedule the event on 10 o'clock instead of 10:30. I can change the time. Suppose you like to extend the program schedule up to 1 p.m., you can change the time. So after modifying, after verifying that the time as well as the date which you are keeping correctly, then go to the save button. So once you click the save button, it asks to that, would you like to send update email for existing Google Calendar guests? Suppose you already send the link to the some of the guests. Further, you want to send one mail notification regarding to the rescheduling event. You have to click the send options, then automatically the reschedule event, it may reach them once again through the mail. So once you go to the 12th, because I am rescheduling the event 11th to 12th, once you click the 12th in the Google Calendar, you can see this date. See here, automatically that event may reschedule. It's like this, you can modify this event or reschedule the event or edit the event at any time as you like through the Google Calendar. So hopefully this video might be very much helpful for you. So thank you all. We'll meet the next video. So be safe, be healthy.